Back to basketball. Chestatee's girls got 21 from Peyton Robertson and beat Villarica before Christmas, 55-45. Then the Chestatee girls knocked off Johnson, 55-23. Chelsea Wilson led with 15, but Robertson had 11 points and 8 boards. And the Lady Eagles then beat North Hall, 54-30 in their sub-region opener. And Robertson had 18 points, 7 rebounds, and 5 blocks.